That's exactly what I learned at that class.